Look at the snow on this train and the ice. Must be coming from Ottawa here at Dorval Station. Well, we could have a maintenance issue down here. Sounds like there's a hose that's loose. That's interesting. We'll stick around here and see what happens. This could be a first for me. Could be an easy fix depending on the issue. Might just be a hose that came loose. There you go. Simple. So now we'll see this train departing. All right, looks like it's good to go. Must have been a hose that came loose, one of those air hoses. So I guess that's one of the duties of the train engineer, is if there's ever a mechanical problem, well, you gotta fix the hoses. Look at the ice and snow on this train though. That will make for interesting video to upload. Now we'll get a nice view from the front here of this train departing. Must be, like I said, from Ottawa. Beautiful. Not bad for a via train video. There's another train down there in the distance. That could be a freight train. Or it may even be another via train coming. Oh, there she goes. heading to Montreal Central Station. All right, we'll see what comes next.